He's, I don't know what he's saying. He's saying format required or recommended. Yeah, I'm not one for recommendations. Anyway, today is a quick project. He's taking down the deck. Is you know, is D-Day, I guess you could say. But hopefully, as I stand here, it is clear that this here, this leg is no longer plumb, and the whole deck is starting to sag. Is not exactly what I would consider safe. It's also definitely no longer up to code, and is also small. And nobody wants a small deck. So you can kind of see here, we've marked out the new deck. The problem with the new deck is the old deck is in the way. So dumpster is not here today. Dumpster is coming tomorrow, but I don't have time tomorrow to rip it down. So we're going to real quick rip it down and just pile all the crap up over there. And then I'll load it all in the dumpster when it gets here. So I think the first thing I'm going to do is take a chainsaw and cut off the railing over here. And then I'm going to try and use the mini to unload all the furniture from the deck on to the ground level. I also have to take down my makeshift power cord, which is, you know, power is the 90% out to the garage. I just have to battery the line and hook it up. But everything else is done. So, without further ado, let us get started, yeah?
Oh, Thank you.